Hello and welcome to News Mobile Primetime Wrap. I'm Saurabh Shukla. Here are the top news stories of the day.
Another glorious day for Team India at Paris Paralympics 2024 as Sachin Sajiraw Killari has added to the nation's medal tally by winning silver in men's shot put F46 event with an Asian record throw of 16.32 meters on his second attempt. The total medal tally for India now stands at a record of 21 medals. Ukraine's Foreign Affairs Minister Dmytro Kuleba has resigned as the biggest shakeup of the wartime government gathered pace in Kyiv on Wednesday. President Volodymyr Zelensky has said the wave of ministerial resignations is part of an effort to give new strength to Ukraine's institutions. Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in Singapore on Wednesday, marking the beginning of his official two-day visit to the Southeast Asian nation. The visit aims to deepen the strategic partnership between India and Singapore. PM Modi is visiting Singapore at the invitation of his newly elected counterpart, Lawrence Wong. Parts of Gurgaon experienced heavy rainfall on Wednesday, leading to widespread waterlogging and traffic snarls. The downpour that began early afternoon left streets submerged, causing significant delays for commuters as they navigated through knee-deep water in some areas. Amid severe flooding in Gujarat due to heavy rainfall, a video of people rescuing flood victims has been widely circulating on social media, claiming that it is from Gujarat. News Mobile fact-checked the claim and found it to be false. Putting the viral video keyframes through reverse image search, the News Mobile team traced the video to a Bangladeshi Facebook user who had uploaded it on August 25, 2024. The post confirms that a video was shot in Bangladesh, where madrasa students were helping people affected by floods. Thus, it is evident that a video circulating on flood relief efforts in Gujarat is actually from Bangladesh.
Thanks for watching News Mobile Primetime Wrap, and do let us know what do you think of our stories and do share this video. Thanks for watching.